Attends, ok.
But I love it. Look, nature in the middle of nowhere, Anna in the wild.
Ah, mais je suis bête.
Summer's in Paris. I am just in love with the city today. Not just today, like right now in this season. You know, so much to look forward to, so much greenery everywhere, so much of happiness around. People are literally doing fashion in the city of fashion. You know, in winters, everyone was just wearing black. But here, today, right now in this season, everyone is so fashionable. It's just amazing to watch. Okay, on that note, to fill up while I was away, I developed this new hobby, crochet. And I have made a few bags, like few bags, few accessories, and a cute little necklace and some other things. And today I just want to work on these flowers. I mean, working on these crochet flowers. I plan to make as many as I can, and after that I want to make like a little top or cute little dress. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I really like the idea of connecting these flowers together, you know. Yeah, let's do it. And while doing, I can maybe show you how to do this small little flower. Okay, I mean, it's not finished. I need to cut all these parts and, you know, just connect everything together to make it neat. But I mean, you get the gist. So what you do, you take two colored yarns, and it's both are like different sizes. So the thicker one, pink color, I am making this circle of the flower part. Yeah, this one. Okay, so what you do is take the string, hold it like this, and then so you have two of this, and you put your needle like this, pull it towards you. So you have an invisible knot. Do you see it? So you have this invisible knot. And now you simple crochet stitch it 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, and then connect this piece together here on the first knot of yours, just like that, and make a double crochet stitch like this. Et voilà. And now you just have to pull these two strings so that it's tight and secure, and then you can move with the another color of choice, another yarn for the petals. So I'm going with the yellow one. Yellow one also, you do the same thing, like to this and okay, there, same thing. You put the needle inside, you turn it around, you bring the yarn down towards you, and then voila. And then you do 6 simple crochet stitch. Okay, so here you go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then you put this in the stitch next to it, okay, like this one. Voila, you have one petal ready. Now repeat this process for 6 more times. Repeat this process for 6 more times so that you complete the flower. And yay! Voila! One flower is ready. So cute. So I've already made up some flowers here, like these. But I need some more, and I'm gonna be continuing to do this, like probably today and tomorrow, because I need a lot. I need a lot of it. And yeah, I just think crocheting is such a good exercise to calm and relax your mind, because it's like a meditation process, you know, the process of creating something from scratch, something from a thread to this flower is just so satisfying to me, because I don't know, it's just something that I'm creating out of my hands, you know, and it just gives me immense joy to be able to do this and to share it with you. Just such a beautiful process. And you know, to do anything repetitive, it's like, it's good for your mind, it's good for your soul. Also, I tried to make a bag of this yellow thing, but I just don't have enough threads, and I live far away from the city, so I don't have any stores nearby, so I'm just reusing this to make these flowers. Oops, I made a mistake. While I'm doing this, I also have to look around so that I know nobody is around to just drop my phone and my stuff. I'm just afraid of that all the time in Paris. It's just so scary. I just hope whatever I've said so far is recorded. I mean, it's audible in the video. I don't want to go home and be like, oh no. Also, do you believe it? It's been like, 1 year for me in Paris, almost. Well, it's 11 months, but wow, I don't believe it. Voila, another flower ready. So just like doing one flower takes about 7 minutes, 7 to 8 minutes, of course, depending on your speed, but yeah, not a lot. so good. It's really flaky. It's so buttery. I just love it. Yum. Good breakfast.